My greatest win of F-122. Staying back as Monza T1 is always chaotic. And it was. Paddy attempts a pass on his teammate and fails. We go off track, but recover quickly to P3. Both cars ahead have 3 second penalties. Time to push. We are always taking time from the car ahead. We take a horrific line through here. We take so much time off of them here. Leader takes fastest lap.
ETA on this lane clearing up is about 10 minutes. Just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well. Fastest lap, wow. We skipped forward a bit and we've closed a lot of time.
Two with 5 seconds. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Good job.